After we've exported our projects to third-party editing applications such as Final Cut or Premiere, we may find that we went back into Storyboard Pro and made some timing edits to the animatic. So as long as no new panels or audio clips have been added into the edit, all we need to do to keep the project consistent between Storyboard Pro and our editing applications is simply to export a new XML or AAF from Storyboard Pro. So for example, our director says we need to spend a little more time on our opening shot, and we want to add maybe like 3 seconds to it, maybe to allow for a new audio cue or something, or just to give some more time into our edit. And so we've added no new panels. All we did was just extend the length of this first shot. So all we need to do is just export a brand new XML or AAF. We go to File. We go to Confirmation. We go to Export Project. And from here, we want to find the folder where our original one was. And we can stay here where the rest of our panels are. I'm going to hit Yes. And from this drop-down box, we choose either an XML or an AAF, whichever one we're going with. And typically, this box has already been checked off because we've exported a new bitmap for each individual panel. But in this case, all we want to do is update the XML. So I'm going to uncheck it. And I'll hit Export. And now all that will be generated, and it's going to overwrite, I'll hit Yes. And an export has been completed that quickly. And all that is generated now is a new XML or again a new AAF detailing the updated timing edits from our animatic inside of Storyboard Pro.